my intimate companion. Why not plunge into mystic union with Goddess Kali? Discover your spiritual anxiety to be without the slightest ground. The obscure night of your religious quest is over, and the day of truth is dawning. The sunlight of wisdom instantly pervades the entire landscape of awareness. For darkness is not a substance that offers resistance. Precious Kali, you have risen as the morning sun, opening the lotus centers of my subtle perception to your naked radiance. Proliferating systems of ritual and philosophy attempt to throw dust into the eyes of the eternal knowledge that abides in every soul. How can such systems transcend the play of relativity? But when relative existence is experienced as the country fair of mother's sheer delight, there are no teachers and nothing to teach. No students and nothing to learn. The actors and their lines are simply expressions of she who directs this entire drama. Be confident that you will awaken fully to the essence of her reality. The courageous lover tastes the bliss of the divine beloved and enters the secret city of the goddess, the ecstasy of enlightenment. This poet, inebriated by her bliss, sings madly, "My delusion is gone, gone, utterly gone. Who can obscure the truth? Who can keep a blazing fire tied in a cotton cloth?"